Have you ever spent hours designing on Canva only to realize that your text or image got cut off when you downloaded or printed your design? I learned that hard way. My first Instagram post looked perfect on my phone, but I hit post and suddenly my headline was sliced in half. I couldn't figure out what went wrong until I discovered margins. Margins are Canva's invisible safety zone. They are like a quiet little fence that tells you, keep your elements inside me if you want them to be seen everywhere. Once I figured out how to turn them on, my design stopped giving me nasty surprises. So let's make sure that never happens to you. Open the Canva app on your phone. It works the same whether you are on iOS or Android. Tap on design, any design. You can open a blank template if you just want to test this out. Look at the top of your screen. See those little three dots? That's your gateway to Canva's secret tools. Tap it. A menu will appear. Scroll down until you see settings. Tap on it. Inside settings, you will see an option called Show Margins. Turn it on. In that instant, faint lines will appear around your design. That's your safety zone. Keep all the important stuff like your text, logos, or images you can't live without inside those lines. You might be wondering what happens if you don't. Well, Canva doesn't stop you, but if you move your elements outside the margins, you are taking a risk. On some devices or when printing, the edges can get cut off. And nothing kills a design faster than a missing word or a cropped logo. I always turn on margins before I start a design. It's like buckling my seatbelt. It takes 1 second and it saves me a world of headaches. And once you have turned them on once, Canva remembers. The next time you open a design, you will already see those guidelines waiting for you. Now, if you are thinking, okay, but what if I want my background to go edge to edge? That's totally fine. Backgrounds can extend beyond the margins. Margins are just there for your important elements. So let's recap the secret. Three dots, settings, show margin. That's it. One tiny switch that keeps your design looking polished and professional. Turn on your margin once and you will feel that same little rush of belief. Your designs are finally safe. So go ahead. Open Canva right now and flick that switch. Your future self will thank you.